Hey, Fran. The fire's warm. You're welcome to share it with me. You trust me then?
Guess so.
Sometimes we must trust each other, even when we don't know each other. Or else we walk this life alone. For all I know, you're a thief and a killer, but I rely on my instincts to tell me otherwise. Yes, I see in your eyes that you're not a bad man. Like I was riding through the Heartlands the other day, and cut through someone's land. It looked like an old pig farm. When a couple called me over... house. Very nice man and woman. Very friendly. You would think this is fine, Kano. And they keep saying that a traveler like me deserves some rest and refreshment. Inviting me to stay for... I was tired and I was hungry, but mi corazonada... My God said no. I don't know why, but I trusted it. Then the very next day, a man warns me to stay away from that place. So I live by my instincts. I'm also real fast with a gun, which helps me when the instincts fail me. Well, I've sat long enough. You rest here as long as you need.
Idiot.
Okay, feller.
Yep. Rest. Yep.
Yep.
Let's go, boy.
Yep. You all right there, boy?
My boy.